Responses and cognitive abilities seem to work as intended. Good morning, my dear. Now, snap students. Still weak, I see. Not very surprising. Repeat that, my dear. I didn't quite catch it.
Who are you? Where am I?
Seems your throat muscles need some time to recover. I'll fix that for you later. Otherwise, this whole procedure would have been a waste of my precious time. Let us continue. Can you see the light? There's something waiting for you there. That's the lock. Find the key that unlocks it. So stop talking! Now, the light. Get over there. This is unseen the light. This happened. There you are. Now you can see what we see. Stop acting out this ridiculous drama and use your gift.
No! What the hell did you do to me?
Shut up! Cannot understand you. Stop straining your already weak throat, or you will never succeed. If that happens, you are useless to me, and I would be forced to reuse the breathless hunk of me. Not even worthy of being incinerated. Use that gift that I granted you, and choose your sign. Show me who you are.
Alice, I pray to Odin. find this and that your escape is successful. You have to hurry. As soon as the spirit notices, he will come after you, and I don't know what he will do to you. The myth has taken control over everything. You have to find me right away. Use your sight to look for the symbols that will guide you to me.
Message saved by Ross personal digital assistant.
Message from War Corporation. Surface outpost.
This is Dr. Yang. What the fuck are you doing down there? Why the fuck did you seal the entrance? Tell Dr. Anderson to shut it down immediately. The roots are spreading to populated areas. People are dying. I know you people are behind this. Shut it down right now. The creatures are coming through.
Message received at 9:32. 15th of August, 2027.
Thank you.
a soul stone activated. And by you, I thought you were supposed to stay put, my dear. Instead, like the ungrateful waste of life that you are, you decided to leave my merciful embrace. A decision you will regret in the dark.
1, lower cooling.
I've been leading my team to go through the routes to fetch artifacts for Vorkorp for over 3 months now. I know it's not my place to question my orders, but I can no longer deem transportation through the routes as safe. It wasn't a problem with all the other worlds were inhabited and dead, but last time Team 4 went through, we were fully armed, and still only half of us came back. Roots, they're still spreading. Before the power of the gods, we are nothing.
Thank you.
She left because she hates you. She left you all alone here. If you don't want to be alone forever, you need to get her back for me. Can you do that? Go get her back. Make your father proud.
Bobby.
understand the research. Dr. Lisa Svensson, supervisor, day 3 of tablet analysis. We received several stone tablets from Alfheim with inscriptions apparently symbolizing the 9 realms of the world tree. Initial analysis shows that the tablet emits an energy field boosting cell regeneration. End of note. Pathology research, note 6. The expeditions to Asgard have proven fruitful yet again. The team brought back several shields that seem to possess a number of strange capabilities which are completely out of our control. According to the myth, these shields seem to have belonged to the winged creatures known as Valkyries. The mission of these creatures were to bring dead warriors to an afterlife in Valhalla, and must have possessed enormous powers.